could recall those children home. The police budget cut a little too close to the bone, and we will not tolerate behaviour of this violent sort. It's just not enough to cut one summer holiday short. I'm none the wiser to what went through people's heads as they donned their hoods and visors and tore London town to shreds. And I'm called a sympathiser when I have the cheek to ask what makes girls and boys decide to burn their city in a mask. What makes girls and boys decide to burn their city in a mask? Call those children home. The police budget cut a little too close to the bone. No, we will not tolerate behaviour of this violent sort. It's just not enough to cut one summer holiday short. I'm none the wiser to what went through people's heads as they donned their hoods and visors and tore London town to shreds. And I'm called a sympathiser when I have the cheek to ask what makes girls and boys decide to burn their city in a mask? What makes girls and boys decide to burn their city in a mask? And I guess that Britain was broken long before Britain was broke. And I'm told there is no context to a city lane in smoke. There is no politics to a youth devoid of empathy and hope. Am I the only one getting the job? I'm none the wiser to what went through people's heads as they donned their hoods and visors and tore London town to shreds. And I'm called a sympathiser because I have the cheek to ask what makes girls and to burn their city in a mask. What makes girls and boys decide to burn their city in a mask?